Hello. Hello, hello, hello. If you've never seen me before, I'm Cornering Maker from CorneringMaker.com. And today, I'm going to be making this Susan B. Anthony dollar into a size 13 coin ring. First thing you got to do is punch a hole in it. Let's go. There we go. Pretty cool. Noise. If anybody has any questions, feel free to put them in the chat. If you'd like to see some of my finished work, you can tap the little gold chain link at the bottom of the screen. I'll take you right to my store. You can use the coupon code WELCOME to save 10% off anything through that link. So check it out. There we go. Now we've got the inside edge nice and smooth. Clean it up a little bit more. Some steel wool. If y'all are enjoying this live, make sure to tap the screen. We've got 2 likes on this live. That just breaks my heart. That's rough. There's our coin so far. I'm gonna hop over here to the 1-ton Arbor Press. Give it a nice fold. Now it's looking kind of like a cone. I'll fold it a little bit more. This is kind of an awkward sized coin. So I want to be careful not to push it all the way through the bottom of this die. Nice. Heck yeah. Looking good. I'm gonna smooth this cut edge a little bit with a nail file block. For anyone who's just joined in, this is a Susan B. Anthony dollar that we're making into a ring. Pardon me, I will be right back. Gotta go grab a torch. While y'all wait, tap the gold chain, check out the website. We've got our torch. There we go. Go back to the ring stretcher. Trying to get this to 13. Right now it's a little over 11. Got it almost to 12 and a half. Go ahead and anneal it again. That looks pretty big. Yeah. Got a little past 13 there. Pretty cool. Throw some blue monster tape on here. Too big for that one. That one looks pretty good. It's a little under 13. Really close. Perfect. 13. It's still got not quite the right shape on it, so I'm gonna try and correct that. Better. All right, let's get all this fire scale off of here. Looking pretty cool. Let's hit it with some polish. out of a non-silver Morgan dollar? What do you mean? Pretty sure all Morgan dollars are silver. I've never seen one. No, they didn't make any copper Morgan dollars. I mean, those are probably made by, I don't know, like a private mint. Are they like an art round that's copper? So I've done some copper rings. Like this one. I don't know, I think copper is relatively easy to work with, but it's what I've worked with the most, so I have the most experience with it. It's not too difficult, just anneal when it gets too hard. Anneal often. And you can't really over anneal copper either. Like with fine silver, 90% silver, you can overheat them and they'll start to blister. Copper can take a lot of heat before you get any like blistering or deformation on the surface. It's pretty forgiving. That really nice and shiny now. Look at that. Beautiful. Is our Susan B. Anthony 1979 size 13 coin ring. Very nice. All right, guys, hope to catch you next time. Peace.